Go ahead.
My name is Marquis de Lafayette. I was born on September 6, 1757 in France. I was a major general under command of Commander George Washington in the fight against the British during the Revolutionary War. I was wounded at the Battle of Brandywine, but still managed to organize a successful retreat before being treated to my wounds. I